If you own a Facebook page, often you get visitors to the page posting something. It doesn't go in the main contact area, but it appears on the page. It's live, and you can control what's displayed in case you want to review it first or even delete the post. I'll show you how that's done in this video. Here we go. So here you can see on a business networking page, Graham Pelling has posted the page, and I can individually deal with that particular message. I can say hide from page, delete from page. I can even ban the user completely from the page. So there are things I can do for each individual post, but what I can do at a general level is go to settings and second one down, visitor posts. I click edit there. And you see, I've got allow them to publish posts and an even the choice of whether they have photos or not. You've got the option to review. So if you're not comfortable with what's being posted, maybe you can't monitor it 24 hours a day, you can review the post. And in the most extreme example, you can say disable posts by other people. So if I say disable posts now and save the changes, let's go back to the page and see what the visitor can now see on that page. And to show you that, I'll just do view as visitor, view as page visitor. And this is now what it looks like. So what they can't do is post. You can see the posts are already there. You can still comment on those individual posts, but what you can't do is put a new post onto the page. Let's now have a look at what that looks like with a new 2020 version of Facebook. So if I change the view to new Facebook, switch to new Facebook. In this case, I need to go to settings. So scroll down here and say settings. And there it is. Visitor posts, I'll click edit, and now I can say allow visitors, and then either select or don't select, you allow photos and video posts. If I say review posts, let's say that. I'll go back to view as visitor, there's a button there this time, and I can say create post, hello Paul, and when I say post, you wrote on Consortium Networks page, view post. But notice the post hasn't appeared yet. If I click on notifications, if I go back now and look at that page, I can see there are three notifications for the page. And the top one is one post to approve. So I'll visit the activity log, or maybe I'll click on there now. Interesting, it hasn't been designed for the new Facebook page, but it's there, it can be approved. And so I'll click the tick, and now that should be acceptable and appear on the page. So as you can see, there are plenty of ways to manage what's posted on your page. If you have serial offenders, you might consider blocking or banning the person from the page anyway. And in the end, the most important thing is that your message, or the people who admin the page's message, is front and center and people can respond to that. And there's plenty of flexibility for being able to manage the posts that are given to your page. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.